It's a scale of organised cruelty that police say they haven't seen for nearly two decades. An underground cockfighting ring discovered in Sydney's southwest. Dozens of people are expected to be charged.
Go in. They're running.
Police move in. And the game is up for a centuries-old blood sport. The raid on a Catherineville property was timed as a cockfighting bout was about to begin. 35 people were rounded up. More than 70 fighting cockerels were rescued. Some were prepared for battle, fitted with razor-sharp spikes and spurs.
What's despicable about this activity is that these birds are literally fighting to survive.
And picking the winner is where the money comes in. Police seized $100,000.
It was so organised. We commend the New South Wales Police Force for their patience, for their persistence, and their efforts on what is really quite a rare activity.
The last time police made a similar bust like this was in 2007, and they tell us they literally stumbled on this alleged ring by accident whilst carrying out an organised crime squad investigation.
It's expected the majority of the 35 people arrested will be charged with animal cruelty. It's also likely the birds, which are bred to fight, will have to be euthanised.
By getting enjoyment out of livestock killing each other and making money out of it, it's quite disgraceful.
Damien Ryan, Nine News.